we got the shop.
3 months, we were close to going bankrupt. We asked friends from bands, you know what, come in, we'll give you a haircut so the shop looks busy. And it started growing. And then slowly it started growing a little bit more. It was the haircuts that brought everything together, right?
I think that was the only thing that we were serious about.